The guest of honor, put your hands together for the Father.